This in this video, we are going to see how to draw the K-map. Okay, so K-map with two variables. So for example, in this A and B, here it is given as Y and Z. Let us imagine the same way. Okay, Y and Z. So first, when there are two variables, you will be having four cells. So that is 2 power 2, it is 4. So two variables, so 2 power 2 combinations, which is nothing but 4 combinations. So 0, 0. 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. So likewise, you will enter the data. So let us see about the three variables. Here, A, B, in this way, C. So how you will enter the thing is 0, 0, then 0, 1. 1, 0 will come later. So before that, 1, 1. Because at a time, only one variable has to change. So after 0, 0, only this variable changes. That is allowed. Then after this, if you take this as 1, 0, both 0 is transferring to 1 and 1 is transferring to 0. That is not allowed. So what we have to follow is 0, 1. Then this is as such. Then this is only this is transferred. So 1, 1. Then this 1 is changed to 0. So this is a combination. So now if you see that, how you can represent is if it is 0, it is a bar. Okay, if it is A, the first variable is the first value is for A and the second value is for B. Same way here, first value is for C and here it is C bar. Here, the same thing represents both A bar and B bar. If it is 1, then you say A. If it is 0, then you call it as A bar. So if you take this combination, this intersection, it's like a matrix. So in this intersection, 0, 0, 0 means all are bar, A bar, B bar, C bar. If you take this, A bar, B bar, then C, because it is 1. So if you see this, that entry will come here. Then 0, 1. 0 is, when it is 0, you have to take it as A bar. A bar, B, and then C bar. So likewise, you can traverse. So like this, you have to enter this. So if you take this 1, 0, it is A, B bar, then C bar. So that's what given here. So that entry in your equation, if it is, if you have an equation with this value A, B bar, C bar, then you have to enter a 1 here. Now, with a Karnaugh map with 4 variables, if you see this combination here you give this. The same way, if there are 2 variables, that is 4 variables, here 2 variables and here 2 variables. Likewise, A, B, C, D. So, the same type of combination. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Now, see, you can make the combination. Since it is all zeros, A bar, B bar, C bar, D bar. Then here only this is different. So D. All the others are zeros and so on. Now you can number this so that when in your equation, if you have number, how to find out instead of checking A bar, B bar, C bar, if you have 1, 3, 5 and so on in your equations, that you can directly enter. How you can do that? By giving numbers for the cells. See, if you just take this, see here. This is A, like this also you can do A, B here and C you can do, or you can do like this A alone here and B, C. So general format it is followed like this. So A here, so when there is only one variable 0 and 1, here B, C two variables 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Now if you enter the number for C here, a small thing like this, you can number your cells 0, 1. This is 2 because after this, actually this is what changed. Yes or no? So 2 and then 3. 3 is the equivalent of this. Then 4. Here 1, 0, 0, 4. Then 1, 0, 1, 5. But after that, here comes 1, 1, 0. So this is 6 and 1, 1, 1, this is 7. So like this, you number it so that it will be easy for you to enter either a 1 or a 0 given a combination of equations. So if you see that, let us see the equation. This, we have a small equation. Came up. Thank you. is here to say, let us consider this equation, k map for three variables. So where, if you see this numbers itself, you can understand this consists of three variables, because up to 8, from 0 to 7, you know, 0 to 7 means 8 values, which is nothing but definitely it can be formed with three variables. If it is above that, say for example 10, 15, and up to 16, 15 it comes, then you can understand that it is a four variables. See, like this here in this equation. See, 15 is that. So if it comes like that, then it means four variables. It has to be filled with the four variables. So now we will see how it can be formed. So we have to draw this K map, this diagram, this squares, and then we have to write it down. Here, sum of products. So if you see that, wherever I see here, 1 is coming, in that you have to enter, this is the number with 1, the value with 1. So there you enter a binary value 1. Then 3, you have to find out where is it in 3. Here this is 3, that is 0, 1, 1. Already we have mentioned here as 3. So in that you enter a 1. Then 6, this is 6. So you enter 1 there. And 7, here 7. Now you have to form a pair, quad or octet. Here you can't form quad or octet, because if the 1 is here, then you can form a quad. Quad is nothing but 4 ones in adjacent positions. But here only 2 ones are adjacent, and here also we have 2. This you cannot move it and form a quad. So this is one pair and this is another pair. So if you say pair this, which means when you move from here, this you have to take A as A bar, this is. Because in this line only, when it is A bar only, we have this. And when you move the variables, here 0 and 1. So one variable is eliminated here, because it is B bar and B. So B bar and B, it can be eliminated. That variable can be eliminated. So you can take only C. So here A bar and C. So that is what we are forming here. Then in this A you can take as such, and then in this, when you are moving from here to here, only D, C and C bar is there. So that can be, that variable, when the variable and its complement is there, coming in the, when it is coming as a, in the pair or quad, you can remove that. That is the main purpose of this K map, removal of variables. So here, and a reduction. So here you remove this. So this will be considered, that is B. So it is A and B. So that is what we have seen. This is sum of products. When you see this symbol, then you have to draw sum of products. You have to draw the according to the number of the value, you can know how many variables you can run, and you have to draw the corner map, and the respective value you have to enter one, and you can form a pair, quad or octet, and then eliminate the variables accordingly. And you have to write it as a product. Here, see here, this is A bar, and then since B and B bar is there, that can be removed. So C, A bar, C, same way here, A, B. Then what will be the final product? It is nothing but sum of products. Already we have formed the products. Sum of the products, these two will be added. So how many values coming? That will be added. So A bar, C plus A, B. This is how you make a corner curve. I'll give you, so for this, you have to draw the truth table. So what is the equation? A bar C. See there, I have given a comma because it is not okay. In short, I take this as an A bar C. This is the equation, A bar C and A B. So you have to write the combination A B C, three variables. Write the combination 0 0 0 1 0 1 0. And then you, since A bar is coming in this equation, so I write here A bar also. So you convert this complement. 0 means it is 1, 0 1, 1 means it is 0. And then you just evaluate A bar C. So A bar C is this into this. So this will give you this value. Same way A B is this into this, will give you this value. Sorry, this value. Finally, these two can be added and you can find out. And this, you have to draw a circuit diagram for this. And then you have to verify your truth table. You have to give this A B C, and then you have to verify whether you are getting this output. So the equation used for that is A bar B. So A bar C. So we have three variables, A, B, C, has been written. And then since the final equation, for this only you have to draw the circuit diagram. So you have to decide, since it is A bar dot C, it is an AND gate. And this is another AND gate. And if you add these two, so for that you need an OR gate. That is what we have done. One AND gate, here another AND gate, and then one OR gate. So that will be the your output. So A, B, C. Here the input for the first AND gate is A bar C. So you have to put a NOT, a NOT gate here. A and then NOT gate. Then C. C is connected. And then the next one is A is connected and B is connected. And finally, you have to give these combinations and check your answer. Now we'll draw the circuit diagram and we'll see how we can draw this. It is, this is already I have drawn, but anyway, for you, I'll show you. That is this. We'll see, verify that truth table. So first let me draw the circuit diagram. Two AND gate are needed. Okay. Then one OR gate for this circuit. So now we need three inputs, namely A, B, C. Now I convert it facing to be so that it points towards here. I can draw easily. Okay, right. Now this is A. Let us take this as A and this B and then this C. Now one more NOT gate is needed. Let me put this NOT gate here. So from A will be given as this. Now it is A naught, that is A bar. A is converted, complemented, and it is given as an input for this AND gate. Then the next one is C. C is this. So I have given. Next one is A and B. So for this it is A and another one, it is B. Now these together is ORed. Okay, now output. So connected the output. Now we'll just check the combinations. So when I give 0, 0, 0, there must be 0. Already it is there. 0, 0, 1 means it must give, see, 1. See here, 1 has come. This is okay. You have to check these three inputs and this output. Now 0, 1, 0. 0, 1, 0. So when 0, 0, it is output is 0. Then 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1, you get 1 here. Then 1, 0, 0. Yes. For 1, 0, 0, you get 0. Then 1, 0, 1. Now I change it. 1, 0, 1, it is 0. Then 1, 1, 0. Yes. 1, 1, 0, you have 1. Then all 1s, you have